Don't worry, I'm not going to give you a leap up or move around or anything like that. You may have noticed we've infiltrated your tables with some members of the GLAAD project team. So if my colleagues from the GLAAD project could give me a quick show of hands, just so everybody knows where they are. I'm afraid they're not going to let you off the hook, they're going to be talking to you. They've got some materials that they're just going to be passing around right now, hopefully. What I would like you to do to start off is to have a look at everything that they're going to be passing around. I don't know if any of your facilitators asked you the inside of work, outside of work. Did you think about that? For some of us lions at home, did anybody note or admit to perhaps wanting to change their style? Maybe somebody who was a chameleon who'd like to be a bit more of a lion? Possibly that we'd like to be more assertive? No? Anybody want to be less assertive? There's a little scary table of lions over there somewhere, are there? Okay. I suppose the point of the exercise is to think about if we do want to make a change in our management style, if we've not thought about our style in the workplace, and obviously the GLAAD project has a couple of modules that might help you look at that. So when we're looking at managing teams and we're looking at skills we might need for that, you should all have some information on your tables that list the modules, and there's a couple of modules in there that if you have identified that you wanted to make a change or thinking about your own style, that the modules within the GLAAD project could help you do that a little bit more formally and within an academic format.